Want your apps to stay updated with the latest information even when you are not using them? Turning on background app refresh is the key. Hi, I'm Suyok from Online Help Guide, and in this video, I will show you how to turn on background app refresh on your iPhone. So let's get started. First, open the Settings app. Scroll down and go to the General Settings. Here, locate the background app refresh option and tap on it. Again, tap on the background app refresh option from the top of the list. Finally, you will see three options: off, Wi-Fi, and Wi-Fi and mobile data. Tap on either the Wi-Fi option or Wi-Fi and mobile data option. And this is how you can turn off background app refresh on iPhone. Thank you for watching Online Help Guide. Hope this video was helpful. If it was, then hit the like button and comment down if you have any questions or feedback. Also, if you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss our upcoming videos.